Mitch is beautiful.
Oh my God, Jerome. It's going to bring tears to my eyes.
Where's Santa? Is Santa in this house?
No, no, buddy? No.
Santa?
Santa's upstairs in his sleigh. I'm choking on veggie sticks.
Oh, go on veggie sticks?
Yeah.
Well, there's your problem. Vegetables?
But they're chips at the same time.
How? Vegetables?
Listen to this. Oh. Got a good crunch. They got a good crunch.
I couldn't hear you over the vegetables.
Oh, that sucks. Anyways, yeah, we're here with Lucky Blocks in Christmastown. So it's going to be a lot of fun. We got a lovely tree in the center. We got Santa's sleigh up top. And we're going to murder each other right in front of him. So who's going to be naughty and who's going to be nice, Jerome?
Me.
That wasn't the answer. Great. Anyways.
Launch yourself. Mitch, look. I'm on Santa's sleigh.
I want to do that. Where is that?
You can't do that. It's mine.
It's a secret?
Here comes Baka Claus. Here comes Baka. Ow.
Oh, I found it. I'm going to launch
myself. I tried coming down the chimney, Mitch, but...
Lol. I'm going all the way up the chimney. Woo, baby. Onto the sleigh.
Woo.
Woo, baby. It's your hippo. Anyways, right. For real. 10 minutes to break blocks and then 5 lives each.
And oh, and welcome back, everybody, to day 3 of the 25 Days of Christmas.
Oh, I made it. Yeah,
welcome back to day 3 of the 25 Days of Christmas, by the way, everybody. If you haven't seen the other ones, be sure to check them out and be sure to stay tuned for the future.
That's right. 25 days of Minecraft Christmas holiday fun maps and Marome and all sorts of good stuff and veggie straws.
With Baka Claus and Benja the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Okay, let's do it. Benja the Red Sweater Reindeer. There you go.
Ooh, this heater next to me is too hot and spicy. My butt cheeks are sweating. Well, that was a good first drop, or second drop.
I haven't gotten anything good but an amble to the face. Ow.
Ha. Not big surprise. Big noob. Ender chest. Put this lucky sword away.
Oh, baby. I got a diamond hoe.
Congratulations. Ender chest. Put these golden apples away. Wow, I got kitty cats too? Oh my God, I'm stacking items already, Jerome. Better watch
out. Yay! Something blew up.
Better not pout. Better not cry, I'm telling you why.
Is Benja Claus coming to town?
TNT!
Duck and cover! Well, there goes half the mat.
Oh no.
What happened?
We lost half the map. That's not good.
Okay, I'm gonna clear this one right now, everybody. Everyone always comments why. Literally, Mitch, there's no winning with them. With Lucky Blocks, if you use the Lucky Armor, then everyone complains you didn't use diamond. And when you use diamond, everyone goes, well, I use the lucky armor. So just so everyone knows, we can clear it up here now. Right, Mitch? You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. My body is ready.
The lucky armor, since the latest update, isn't always better than the diamond armor. So sometimes you gotta play it by ear, and it's by preference. So please don't spam my chat telling me the opposite of what I did is wrong. Because every time it happens, Mitch.
I know. Same here, buddy.
And it makes
me feel
utter so
sad.
I know. Because they make fun of me. They call me idiots and stuff like that. It's like,
and then they're all... I mean, it's all so hypocritical and counterintuitive. One person's saying use it. The other saying only use diamond. And it's just...
And you flip-flop between the episodes and they still get mad. I don't know. So just don't use mean words. It hurts.
It hurts my soul a lot.
Well, speaking of mean words, there's a lava about to... Yeah, I'm on fire.
All right. Well, ooh, lucky villain. Ooh, speaking of lucky things, lucky pants. See, thorns 2, protection 3, fire protection 2. These are all right, but keep in mind they're gold. They don't have the diamond lucky gear anymore. So it's I'm going to save them just in case, but they're really not amazing. Diamond pants with protection 1 is probably just as strong, but it's more durable. So it
hey, Bob.
Hey, Bobby. But it won't disappear on me randomly while I'm playing.
Yes, so there's pros and cons there.
Oh, Jerome, I'm sorry, dude. I got the strongest bow ever.
Wait. You get a lucky bow?
With very, very good stuff. Hey! Bob, stop! Bob, please!
Hey! I blew up a house! Again! Jeez, Christmas Town is not looking very festive anymore.
Yeah, I just blew up a home as well. All the poor who's and what's is in. We're like the Grinch coming in here.
Yeah, I just feel bad. Jeez. Why are we so rude?
Well, we are sandstorming. Oh, God.
We're so derude.
So derude. Sandstorm. Oh, skeleton. What you got, Skelly? Oh, that's a big zombie.
Yay, I'm drowning. No, I got out of it.
I'm gonna club you. Or nah.
Oh, that's a big thingy. Mitch, there's a bad guy.
There's a bad guy?
Yeah, very big.
Come on, please kill me. There we go.
A wishing well? I threw pants on it, and diamonds came out.
Awesome. Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Nom 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 nom. Well, I got enough diamonds to make full armor, if I so choose. And I also got some lucky armor, too. I just don't got that lucky bow, though.
Drum, here, take this.
What are you going to do?
Oh, it missed. Oh, you left some diamonds on the roof. Thank you.
Hey, Mitch, check your status.
Oh, gosh, you hit me with one. Did I miss you?
Yeah, you missed.
Please, sir. Did I get the diamonds? Oh, I didn't even get them.
Ender chest. It's Bob again.
Bobby. Oh,
good old Bobby.
Bobby.
That's Robodob Bob.
But does he get a job?
Oh, a creeper. Yay, he blew up the wall.
All right. I gotta be real careful, like... Ooh, I'm gonna go destroy the Christmas arch. Or whatever this is. The grand entrance to the city.
Why is there a skeleton? What the heck?
Uh-oh.
Oh, all my wolves jumped into a fire.
Uh-oh. Please, let me out. Ah! Okay.
So sad. They all jumped into a fire, Mitch.
They deserve it. Ooh, baby, my favorite lucky block drops. And they sucked.
I was going to say, I'm like, what'd you get?
I love getting potions, but then those ones were bad.
Oh, I had some potions, but then a skeleton decided to throw me into a fire.
Oh, that happens. Diamond.
Usual.
Base. Another lucky sword. Ender chest. Store the diamonds. And I will put... Drum, would you like a drinkable potion of poison?
That sounds phenomenal, Mitch. Where do I sign up?
I don't know, actually, because I don't think anyone should ever drink that. I couldn't do that to you. I'd feel real bad. Well, I'm going to burn. Baby. I think I need another veggie straw or 10.
Hey, my dream came true, Mitch.
Oh. Well,
got a ton of potatoes, it says.
Ooh. I like taters. Where are my taters?
You don't get them. You're a mean bench.
I'm not mean.
Yes, you are. Remember last year when you stole Christmas?
No. I did that?
Yeah. I saw it.
That's not cool.
They even wrote a song about it.
I did?
The bench you stole Christmas.
Oh, yeah. That one that we never released. And it was all about the Bach that stole Christmas.
I don't recall this at all.
We should
I have
that.
No recollection.
Oh, ooh. Ooh, what do we got this time? I like that.
Oh, how much time do we have left, by the way?
Ooh, I really like that. We got...
Beach.
We got 2 minutes.
2 minutes?
Yeah. Another lucky sword.
Yay! I'm slowly falling to my death. Hooray!
That is something to cheer about.
I mean... This is... Terrifying!
How did I survive that? Wow, that was a long fall, Jerome.
I was stuck in some spider webs.
Oh.
I decided to add the sound effects for dramatic effect.
Okay. I like
that. Oh, great, fantastic, more lava!
Yep, I'm burning too. Burn, baby, burn! I'm dead.
This doesn't look like Christmas Town anymore. This looks more like Satan Village.
It could be.
Yeah, I think we took a wrong turn at Satan Village, Mitch.
Right.
A lot of lava pillars everywhere, and...
It happens, Jerome. We're in Netherland. Alright, couple more good blocks. I'm gonna be really sad if I don't get a single arrow. Because then I can't shoot Jerome. Oh, I could just go kill a skeleton. Why don't I be smart for a change?
Oh, I didn't even think of that. That's smart thinking.
Mr. Skeletrons? Where are you? Actually, though, where the heck are they? You died to one. I see arrows in you.
Me? Yeah, I've been getting killed by just about everything! So yes.
Yes. Oh, got one. Monsieur Skelly! Oh, I see an arrow up there. Please, let me grab these. My inventory's full. Come on. Got him. Baby. All right. Well, I think I am going to kick this box teeth in and save the holidays.
Ah, I made it all that way to get those boots.
And then you died.
It's ridiculous.
I just got 25 diamonds from one wishing well. Don't mind if I do. Bop.
All right. Oh, yeah, the wishing wells give you so much now.
Well, Bigums, it's been about 10 minutes. If you're ready to do the prep phase, you let me know.
Yeah, I should be all good.
All right, well, time, set, day, and butcher. After this creeper kills me. There we go. Day, butcher, and I got my kitty cats. And time to prepare for the battle.
All right, and I'm going to take out all my lucky armor and see which of it's better than diamond stuff.
And I'm not even going to try, because I don't trust any of it.
Well, let's see. Protection 1. Nope. See, that's an example of a bad lucky plate. Pew! Protection 1. Pew! Protection 1. Pew! Protection 3 helmet. Now that actually might be better than a diamond.
Nope, diamond protection 1's better.
Really?
Yeah.
Pew! Protection 1 leggings. Pew! Protection 2 boots. But then again, they have durability of, like, pigs. So, pew! And, oh, there's two more hats. Protection 4 hat? Oh, ho, ho, ho. Nah, I'm just kidding. I'm just gonna stay away from the lucky armor. Honestly, not worth. On a scale of 1 to worth, not worth.
Yep. Sounds about right.
I don't know where that is on the scale of 1 to worth, though. That's, like, probably about, like, a little after 2.
It's just not good.
It's not that good.
All right, Bigums. I am ready to do battle whenever you are. I steak ski doodles. Got that.
I don't even have an enchantment table, do you?
Nope. Negatory.
Are we just going to actually with diamond gear pretty much then? I have just a bunch of unenchanted diamond gear.
As do I, my friend.
And a lucky sword, of course, but.
As do I. Well, yeah, that's what I got. If that's what you got, looks like we're on. I was going to just wait till you enchanted your gear. Then I was going to yuke you for a bit and try to steal your enchant table.
You were going to be Mr. Steal Your Enchants?
I was going to be Mr. Steal Your Table.
Yeah, well, you can't.
And then
do
I would eat. I would eat dinners at your table that you no longer have.
No, you wouldn't do that.
I would. I would.
All right, Benj. Well, you ready?
Yeah.
Set 3, home. 2, 1. Oh, yeah. / set home. SpaghettiOs. All right. Let's do it.
5 lives apiece. I'm going to get a long taste for you to spot me. Lol.
Are you on Santa's sleigh? You fiend. Oh, you're not. Well, I'm going to Santa's sleigh.
No, you're not. Don't do it.
Oh, I forgot to slash eye steak. There we go.
Ugh. Ugh.
Hey, Benja.
Ugh.
Guess who's at Santa's sleigh?
I'm shooting at Santa's sleigh.
I'm Santa's little helper, Mitch.
You think I didn't know you were sneaking up on me? What do you think this is?
No.
You fiend. Yes. But, oh, not the sheep!
Yeah, eat that, Mr. Rainbow.
I have night vision on.
Yeah.
Oh, nailed you!
What'd you hit me with? Is that damage?
Yeah. Lol. Oh, boy. Oh. I'm just gonna
back off. I'm gonna do half a heart of damage to you. Back off!
Oh, no, please, sir. Please. What the heck? How'd it get so high up?
Now who's laughing at who, Mr. Benj? Who's laughing at who?
I don't know, I don't know, I don't know. Through the window!
How do you not let all this Lucky Storm is on a fire on it?
Lol. Eat that apple swag!
Oh, that's why I didn't get any of this round. I didn't get any gold apples this round.
That was my only one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, this, as far as lucky stuff goes, bop, this is a little bop, different of bop. An episode. I didn't get lucky like anything bop. Besides the sword.
Bop. Oh, God. Come on. This is going to be a close one. Oh, God. Oh!
How are you still alive?
2.5 hearts.
2.5?
Yep. That gold apple saved me.
It's a sharpness 7.75. Yeah, I guess it's slightly better than the diamond sword, but still.
Mine. Ooh, Jerome. Can I please give you an offering?
You know, I have a scorecard up, so no. I will chop you to bits.
Ender chest. Please, sir. Take that. Better take it quickly! You better take it quickly!
I already have a gold axe.
But read it. Study the axe.
Study it. Sharpness 5.
Look at the
damage. Oh, whoa, my other axe is actually better. It has a 9.25. I just read that.
Whoa. I'm just trying to help you out. Because I like my Bakas when they use their axes.
Oh, I already have one of these, but thank you, buddy. You brought my attention that it's better than the sword I was using.
And in the lava. Oh, no.
Oh, you... there's juice.
No.
Oh, the tables have turned on the bench.
No. No, that's one left each.
All right, slash roll.
Don't hurt me, please.
You best watch out, Benj. You better not cry.
You better not pout. I'm telling you why.
Because Baka Claus is coming
to town. He knows when you are chopping. He knows when you have had raw, vile creatures. I don't know.
Chop, chop. He knows when
you're not parming up the O-O's armpits. So you better not chop. You better not chop. Actually, you better chop.
This Christmas, I'm gonna wear enough Parmesan deodorant to destroy a hole in the ozone layer.
Aw, that's so nice of you, Baka. I'm coming for you with a lava bucket. Oh, you have fire resistance on still. What am I doing?
How do you know I have fire resistance?
Because I can see the particles in it.
Well, how do you know it's not a strength potion, huh? Punk? How do you know it's not a strength potion, huh?
I can't touch that lava or I'll burn!
Huh? How do you know it's not a strength potion?
Because I know. I know.
Come, my minion dogs.
Ow. I hate your...
Yeah, just lit those dogs on fire.
Are they mine or yours?
I think they're mine.
They are, and they're sitting down just staring at me.
Yeah, why don't they kill you ever?
Because you forgot to take them off their booties. They're just chilling. They think they're supposed to sit and wait for you.
That is what they're supposed to do. Oh, Mr. Rainbow just walked right into lava.
Okay. I gotta think this one through carefully. Yeah, so you've died twice. I've died once. And now, I will end you.
Nuh-uh. It's game time.
Where did you go? Oh, there he is. It's game time?
Yeah, where am I, Mitch? Huh? Where am I? You better not be on Santa's sleigh. Hi.
Hey, dude. Oh, great Ender Pearl.
Oh, I actually didn't even mean to do that. I meant to eat some steak.
Have fun. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I'm just spinning in circles swinging. Oh, I'm killing your dogs! Ha.
Hey, Mitch.
You're destroying all the snow!
I just laid a giant lava turd down.
Oh, I love that.
Oh, no! You have it! You
yes!
have it on!
Yes! I put a fire potion on!
Be gone, Satan!
I love lava turds. Thank you. How'd you know my favorite thing was?
I studied up on you.
Thank you. So you've died 3 times, Bigums. You better start killing me.
He knows when you've been battled good.
Alright, I gotta hit him with a snowball!
What the heck? What?
Ow.
Hey, hit him through the tree!
Here, have that. It's a gift. Please, sir.
You're giving me Christmas presents?
No.
It's not even Christmas yet! Get him, Mr. Rainbow! Oh, Mr. Rainbow died of burn damages.
Alright, check this maneuver! Ha! I sent you to the top!
God dang it.
Now where'd I go?
Where did I go?
Oh, there you are. Hey, you wanna tussle? Oh, now I'm on the top! No! No, 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 no!
You off.
No, no, where's the button? Where's the button? Where's the button? Go back! Send me back!
Get over here and stop running like a butt!
Where's that secret butt? Ow! Secret button! I wanna touch it again.
No, stop touching the butt!
I like the buttons. The gumdrop, where is the secret? Oh god! Secret button, secret button, secret button, secret button. Drone, tell me where the secret button is!
Get over here, Benjamin Button!
Nope. Presents. Gifts for the buck. Where is the secret button? Ow! Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, 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 no. I gotta eat me some steak, ski doodle!
Oh, you don't have to turn on at all?
Where's the button? Where? Which building's the button on?
You actually genuinely don't know where the button is?
No, I don't remember which building it is. Oh wait, is it this one?
No.
I think it's...
You're not even close!
It's this one, dude. No, it's not. Are you chasing me still? Oh, yeah.
No, I gave up for a little bit. I was waiting for you to find out where the button's hiding.
You're on fire.
Boop. Good thing I had another potion of fire resistance!
Good thing... I don't know.
I literally got like a billion potions of fire resistance. There was the axe.
No, Soul your axe time. Broke.
It's okay.
Oh no! I touched the fire after the fire resistance. It fell off.
It's a good thing I got a backup axe as well.
Oh my gosh! All right, slash home.
I got the back axe.
That back axe, though. All right, Jerome's gonna really like this maneuver. I can already tell.
I can already tell I won't like this maneuver.
Hey, Jerome.
Hey, Mitch.
Hey, dude.
Hey, Mitch.
Hey, dude.
Going to Santa's sleigh.
You're going to Santa's sleigh? That's a good idea. I really like Santa's sleigh.
So do I, friend.
Are you sure you do?
Yeah.
Really?
Positive.
But dude, you're on fire right now. Why are you putting lava everywhere?
I'm not putting lava everywhere. What are you talking about?
Dude.
Yes?
You have lava on yourself.
What the heck?
Dude, be careful.
Are you invisible?
Dude! Oh god, I'm on fire! No! Wait, you're burning as well!
Well thought out. Retreat!
Did you just burn or you pressed the button and got away?
I pressed the button and got away while I was on fire.
Oh my gosh. Dude, that was hilarious. You're setting the trap up. I was already there just staring at it.
I was wondering how long. I was like, how does he know?
Oh, I can't believe I didn't kill you there. How low was your health?
Oh, I had like 5 hearts.
Oh,
that was
man.
Too funny.
I only hit you once then because I had strength on too.
What does that put us at? 3-3?
Is it 3-3? Yeah.
I think, or no?
Yeah, I think so. Trace on trace. 3-3. Now, Bigums, bad things are about to happen to you.
Chop.
Chop, no. Chop, chop.
I just chopped a good old skelly to death.
Oh, I saw something explode over there. That's probably you.
Nah. Creepers yeah. Randomly explode in 1.8 now, trust me.
This isn't 1.8, so that's good.
Oh, well, insert other lie here.
Where'd you go?
Believe me?
I believe you, but where are you?
I see my main bench.
I don't see you. I see a zombie holding a potion. Are you invisible?
No, I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Oh, there you are.
Hi.
Love that. Love that! Bop. Bop.
No! Not obsidian!
I'm gonna let the skeleton do his work. Go, Skelly! Hey, you're not getting out of here. You're not getting out of here. You just got a cow tipper achievement?
Yeah, I don't really know how that one happened.
Jerome, where are you going?
Shh.
I'll be quiet. I said I'll be quiet!
Get out of here!
Okay, okay.
No one invited you!
Okay.
What are you even doing here? You smell bad.
Who's gonna drown first?
You.
Uh-oh. Where's the air? I need air!
Nah! Haha.
Stay Bosses in there!
Plan ahead!
No!
Just have gills now, Mitch! We evolved.
Oh, I hit a zombie behind you. Uh-oh, thanks for boosting me over the lava pit.
Oh, I actually was really close.
Woo! Oh, Skelly, go!
Why am I getting hit from all ends? Who are you?
I really want the skeleton to get you. Oh, come on. Yes! I'm on fire like crazy. Stop. Eat the snakes. All right. One more life for you and 2 for me. Oh, boy.
No! Spider! Why are all the mobs against me?
Because you look so beautiful.
I literally look like a pincushion.
Ow, they're after me as well, Jerome. This isn't good.
I'm literally a pincushion right now.
The skeleton with the... Ah, fighting mobs now. Stay back. They're trying to ruin Christmas. Wow. I died because I lit a zombie on fire, and then it punched me, and I got lit on fire, and then I burned to death.
And then there was one life left.
One each. Time to use everything at my disposal. Now, where is the Bok?
Where is the Bok? Probably fighting off a ton of mobs.
Probably. But actually though, where is he? I see Disco Chicken spinning around.
Disco Chicken.
Ding-a-ling-a-ling. Ding-a-ling-a-ling. Did you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing.
Well, there's no way I can hide because I have just about 1.5 million hours in my face.
Wow, did that just work?
What? What the heck? Oh, you have invisibility potion?
Yeah, you looked directly at. I was just behind this tree hanging out. Pew!
God dang it.
Hey, Jerome, do you have fire resistance this time? Don't think so.
No, I'm fresh out.
Boom! Fresh cooking! Fresh baka for dinner! Oh, baby! Well, at least I buried you where your people would want you, in a lava pit.
I'm gonna chop you up, Mitch.
Well, I hope you all enjoyed this third map in the 25 maps of Christmas with, well, I guess the pack, but right now it's been me and Jerome mostly so far. And if you did, smack that like button. Be sure to subscribe if you're new. See if we get to 10,000 likes. That would be super cool. And this was a lot of fun, Lucky Blocks in the Christmas Town.
I enjoyed very much success.
Very, very good, sir. I'm glad I got to cook a baka at the end, too.
Good success. Great.
Great success. And we'll see you all next time. Jerome!
Take care, everybody.
Got him.
Bye.